Here we go. The pressure cooker, it cooked for about 45 minutes under pressure, and then it has been on warm, almost like a slow cooker for about, let's say in 5 hours now. That's probably about right. I finally got parked and I'm able to get to it, so let's see what we ended up with. Doesn't look too bad. Let's see, yeah, that kale definitely cooked down. Beef looks pretty good. Let's see what we got for flavor. So it's actually looking pretty good there. Let's see, we got the beef. And we got the, a couple pieces of celery. I think that's celery. And we got the kale, and the onions will be mixed in there. One thing I did not get for this, and I will next time, but it needs bacon. But then again, everything can use bacon. Anyway, let's see how it is. All right, let's see. First, I'm gonna try a little bit of that kale. See how that came out. Oh yeah, perfect. And now, the star attraction, so tender it just falls apart. The beef pot roast. Here we go. Perfect. Still excellent. Man, what do you want for cooking in a truck? All right, cool.